Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us see the fixed point representation. So it is nothing but whether the integer or the value is positive or negative. Okay, so we need to find that. So as numbers may be positive or negative, so in computers we have only zeros and ones. So basically the question will be that how we can identify whether the number is positive or not. So 1 indicates that the number is positive and 0 indicates that the number is positive. 1 indicates the number is negative and 0 indicates the number is positive. So basically by seeing the MSB, that is nothing but the most significant bit, guys. That is nothing but the leftmost bit. If it is 1, it is positive. If it is 0, it is negative. So this position what we call as MSB. Okay, so now I hope everyone got a small idea on fixed point representation. So in the next tutorial, we will be going through integer representation. Thank you. Thanks for watching.